No, no, it's not. You do ask to do it.
No, it's now.
So
Now we're.
now they can hear us. He asks you.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Happy Friday to you, coming to you from the Teesside region. Welcome to you in London, to you in Nottingham, to you in Manchesterland, to you in Tyneland, and on both sides, Gateshead and Newcastle, and to our own Teesiders, welcome. We are going to do some looking at Winterizer, again, Winter Journey, Frozen Solid, the Linden Tree, and then we're going to start with a little bit of gospel in and out, as we normally do. But first, can we just have a ha?
Ha!
Her.
Her.
He.
He.
Ha.
Ha.
Ho.
Who.
Ho.
Who.
Ha.
Ha.
He.
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 Ha.
Ha.
Ho.
Who.
Hammer.
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 It's hammer time. This old hammer, right? It's a call and response song. And if you don't know it, it's the type of song that when you're hearing it, you can just sing along to. The first verse words are very similar, simple. We have, this old hammer killed John Henry. That's a simple thing. This old hammer killed John Henry. So let's try that. This old hammer killed John Henry. And that.
This old hammer killed John Henry.
This old hammer killed John Henry.
This old hammer.
This old hammer killed John Henry.
This old hammer killed John Henry.
But it won't kill me, No, it won't kill me.
But it won't kill me. No, it won't kill me.
Well, we're going to demonstrate how this song will be sung. The lads will start off. This old hammer.
This old hammer.
So on and so forth like that. So. This old hammer.
This old hammer.
Kill John Henry.
Kill John Henry.
This old hammer.
This old hammer.
Kill John Henry.
Kill John Henry.
This old hammer.
This old hammer.
Kill John Henry.
Kill John Henry.
But it won't kill me.
But it won't kill me.
No, it won't kill me.
No, it won't kill me.
Gonna lay my head, gonna...
This old hammer
shines like silver. That's the second verse. And we have it like this. This old hammer.
This old hammer.
Shines like silver.
Shines like silver.
This old hammer.
This old hammer.
Shines like silver.
Shines like silver.
This old hammer.
This old hammer.
Shines like silver.
Shines like silver.
Last line, but it rings like gold. Yeah, it rings like gold. Try it with me.
But it rings like gold. Yeah, it rings like gold.
So there we have two verses where it's call and response. This third verse is very simple. Gonna lay my head on a railroad track. And we sing that three times. Gonna lay my head on a railroad track. Gonna lay my head on a railroad track. And so on and so forth. Gonna lay my head on a railroad track. Fourth line. When the train comes along, gonna snatch it back. But I like that verse to kind of have its own kind of momentum when we get there. So we've stopped that call and response. Let's just sing that verse normally somewhat. Gonna lay my head. One, two, three.
Gonna lay my head on the railroad track. Gonna lay my head on the railroad track. Gonna lay my head on the railroad track.
Train comes along,
gonna snatch it back.
Then we sing our first verse again in the call and response. We don't need to go over that. Now, what we're going to do now is start this song out with eight This Old Hammers. And I'll dissect it for you, but then we're just gonna run it. We have This Old Hammer times four. This old hammer, this old hammer, this old hammer. Then we have a harmony. This old hammer,
this old hammer, this old hammer, this old hammer.
Right? That is how we start and end our song, right? Just sing along with us. This is the type of song that you're just going to get stuck into, I promise. This old hammer killed John Henry. If you want to read up about John Henry, I won't tell you the whole story. Wikipedia him. It's you won't be disappointed. Okay. Eight This Old Hammers. Ready with me. And
this old hammer, 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 this old hammer.
Hammer,
this old hammer,
shine like silver,
shines
Your neighbors guess what is going on.
We should say hi to Caroline from Nottingham.
Hey there, Caroline.
Thanks for joining us, Caroline.
From the land of Robin Hood. Now, on to Frozen Solid. We're going to go over the words in depth, but I want you to remember this tune. It has to be here somewhere, there has to be a trace of where you walk together, that pure and perfect place. It has to be here somewhere, there has to be a trace of where you walk together, that pure and perfect place. Right? That is the main bulk of the tune, right? So if you've been following with us, you'll be able to get stuck in. We're going to run what we've done up until now and then go over slowly the new words that we haven't quite gotten to yet. So bear with us. There'll be some different elements that will be introduced, but you'll get the feel of the urgency of this song.
There has to be a trace of where we walk together, that pure and perfect place. It has to be somewhere, there has to be a trace of where you walk together, that pure and perfect place. It's only many kisses could penetrate the snow. I'd melt it with my tears till I saw the meadow that lies below. If only burning kisses could penetrate the snow, we'd melt it with our tears till we saw the meadow that lies below.
This next section is Roderick Williams on his own.
Have all the flowers withered, all the roses dead, where golden meadows flourished, red ice and snow instead. Where golden meadows flourished, there's ice and snow instead. Have all the roses withered? Are all the roses dead?
Then we have our verse that comes in. We long to wipe on our... We'll just sing that. One, two, three.
We long to wipe your memory of where and what you were.
Right? So, yeah, so we long to wipe your memory. Now, because we are staging this, we are changing the my to your. I'm trying to think if you have. Yes, good.
We long to wipe your memory of where and what you were.
After three, one, two, three.
We long to wipe your memory of where and what you were. But if that ache were silenced.
Yep, what a wonderful, that ache were silenced.
But if that ache were silenced, then who would sing of her?
But if that ache were silenced, then who would sing of her? One, two, three.
But if that ache were silenced, then who would sing of her?
Worth thinking the silenced has three notes on it.
Yeah.
Yep.
Silenced.
Yeah.
There really isn't time to breathe there either. So we'll go over it again in greater detail. So we long to wipe your memory of where and where and what you were, but and then we have those words repeating again. But with the tune, that hopefully would be somewhat familiar.
We long to wipe your memory of when what you were, but if that ache were silenced, then who would sing of her?
Right? That's the whole cast singing there, Streetwise gang with Roddy, doing all that. So we long to wipe your memory. We'll go back from the we long to wipe your memory. Yep. So 1, 2, 3.
We long to wipe your memory of when and what you were, but if that ache were silent, then who would sing of her? We long to wipe your memory of when and what you were, but if that ache were silenced, then who would sing of her?
Make use of the H's. Who would sing of her? Now, because your heart is frozen, the pain is frozen there. Right? Just say those words.
Because your heart is frozen. The pain is frozen there.
But God, should it start melting?
But God, should it start melting?
'Twould be too much to bear.
'Twould be too much to bear.
And then the song ends, because my heart is frozen, the pain is frozen there. But God, should it start melting? 'Twould be too much to bear. Right? It's pretty dramatic stuff. Because your heart... Right, so with the notes we have...
Because your heart is frozen, the pain is frozen there.
In slow motion, 1, 2, 3.
Because your heart is frozen, the pain is frozen there. But God, should it start melting?
But God, what and one.
But God, should it start melting? 'Twould be too much to bear.
All right, and then we're going to stop there. All right, and then we're going to go back to the beginning and do all of the song, right? So,
because your heart is frozen.
Do that with me. 1, 2, 3.
Because your heart is frozen, the pain is frozen there. But God, should it start melting, 'twould be too much to bear.
And then we have that repeated at the end. But I want you to get the whole feel of the song in all of its urgency. And look, use this time to go through what's happening. And if you're not totally in sync, that doesn't matter. You'll have this this thing on the Facebook as a resource to use to help you remember how everything goes. And then, of course, we've got the recordings of Roderick Williams easily for us to do. So back from the top. It has to be here somewhere.
Somewhere there has to be a trace of where you are together, that pure and perfect place. It has to be somewhere, there has to be a trace of where you walk together, that pure and perfect place. If only burning kisses could penetrate the snow, I'd melt it with my tears till I saw them men that lies below. If only burning kisses could penetrate the snow, we'd melt it with our tears till we saw the meadow that lies below.
This is a solo.
Have all the flowers withered, or all the roses dead? Where golden meadows flourish, there I set snow instead. Where golden meadows flourish, there's I set snow instead. Have all the flowers withered, all the roses dead? We love to wipe your memory of what you were. But if the day grows silent, then who would seek mother? We long to wipe your memory of where and what you were. But if that ache were silent, then who would sing up her? Because your heart is frozen, the pain is frozen there, but God, should it start melting, 'twould be too much to bear. Because my heart is frozen, the pain is frozen there, but God, should it start melting, 'twould be too much to bear, too much to bear.
Frozen solid. Now, let's quickly go on to the linden tree. And again, we'll do what we've done. We have a kind of hint of what that accompaniment was in the rustling of the leaves of the linden tree. And of course, the rustling of the leaves in winter is all in the guy's mind. It's all in the wanderer's mind. So he's maybe a bit out of breath from running around in the frozen snow. He's going to rest in the shade, ha ha ha, of the linden tree. Anyway, we know that we're starting to get to know this tune quite well. So let's just remind ourselves of what we've done so far. So just two bars before.
I knew where I would find you, the tree I loved so well. My guardian, my companion, in heaven and in hell. It's far too dark to read them in names I cut so deep. But when those names betrayed me, it here I came.
Go into the minor.
Blindly by, darkness, you closed a tearful eye. But still your leaves were whispering, they sang the siren's song. Come back to me and rest here, for here's where you belong.
And then the wanderer's hat gets blown off by some wind. A bitter wind attacked me. My hat flew to the ground. I knew that you were calling. I didn't turn around. But don't worry, you're not going to sing that bit. We're going to sing the last verse and look at them. So, and now you're miles behind me, beloved linden tree.
And now you're miles behind me, beloved linden tree.
Yet still I hear you calling. Yet still,
still I hear you calling.
You'll find your peace in me.
You'll find your peace in me.
And that's where we get "You'll find your peace," the Erlen Wallen contribution. And now you're miles behind. And that's really that. The words are repeated over and over again. So we have this tune. Da dee da 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 da. Right, but we'll just do it with these new words.
And now you're miles behind me, beloved linden tree. Yet still I hear you calling. You'll find your peace in me. And now you're miles behind me, beloved linden tree. Yet still I hear you calling. You'll find your peace in me.
There we have it, folks. It's such an amazing tune, and it deserves to be done in lots of different ways. And how many of you out there have tried to find it with guitar? Huh? Mm-hmm. There's a lovely version. There's lovely versions of this song with guitar as well. I trust you all out there in Facebook land and YouTube land. I think you've got that tune in there. We're going to do some wonderful things with it. How are we going to end?
I think we should just end with this.
This little light of mine, born of any child. This little light of mine, I'm born of any child. This little light of
Charlene and the twins are there. Hi, Phil.
Hey, Louise.
Philip Jones. We're both okay. Out from Jackie. So lovely to hear
from you. And
Amanda,
stay safe, everybody.
And Louise. And Amanda. All right, guys. Lovely to see you. We will see you next week.
See you next week.
Goodbye.